Now you're aware that you are simply here, sitting. Noticing that the breath is simply moving by itself. It is not managed. Senses are present, open. But you're not shopping through the senses for any sensation or any experience. Simply, the body's here, the sense I am is here. Justice. If a thought should appear, it simply arises in the space of consciousness. Do not follow it. By itself it goes, just as by itself it comes. Now is not the time to pursue thoughts. Any sensation that comes simply appears in the mind or in the body. This is natural. There's nothing to follow. There's nothing to do or undo. Simply you're here. But you're not waiting. There's nothing to expect. This will only be another thought. So the tendency to think, okay, now what or what is next? This is merely a thought. Don't touch this. You're simply here. Again, you're not waiting. And therefore there's nothing to do or undo or to change. There's nothing to create. There's nothing to become. All is fine. Though there is awareness of the breath and the body, there is no attachment. There's just awareness of the body and breath, awareness of senses. It is not an attachment. Whatever comes, goes by itself. So there's nothing to control. There's just the expanse of awareness or the sense of being. It has no boundary. Notice this. Though you're feeling deeply relaxed, you're not asleep. Very present. Effortless. Whatever mind may want to introduce, it is not your business, not your interest. It will not disturb you now. You are one with being. The sense of the person is removed. Simply the space of being. And remember, you're not waiting. Not expecting. Not the next feeling or the next thought. If such arise, by themselves they will go. You're only here. Notice that sense of here-ness did not arrive. It is very natural to the being, this sense of presence. Without going to memory, you know you are. This sense, I am, exists by itself. It is not personal, but it is felt inside the body just as the sense of presence. Itself is without gender. It has no belief. It is not attached to the concept of future or past. It is naturally present here. Notice that there's no sense of time here. Just the state or the sense of being. Not a sense of becoming. There's a silence, a stillness, uncreated stillness. Though you are deeply relaxed, you're not asleep. Very present, fully alive. Your mind is not in any gear, neither first nor second, but more a state of neutrality. But you're not waiting. There's nothing to improve. There's nothing to get or to lose. There's nowhere to reach. There is no person, therefore there is no story. Neither is there history. Simply this sense of being. This instant, there's nothing of past here, and nothing of future. There's no time, there's neither day nor night. Look and see. This is the dimension of being, ever present. Unchanging, uncreated. You're not imagining this. There's no need to create. Simply observe. There's nothing to connect with or to separate from. Nothing to hold, nothing to keep, nothing to get rid of. Just this oneness of being. If a sound is heard, it simply happens within your being and dissolves right here. You're not on a journey. And watch that sleep does not overtake you. Sometimes the mind itself comes in the form of sleep. Notice this. From the place where you notice, there is no sleep. There's no tiredness. There's neither strength nor weakness. being aware of breath, you are beyond breath. Being aware of time, you're beyond time. Being aware of the body, you're beyond the body. Being aware of thought, you're beyond thought. Whatever is seen appears and disappears. Here, even perceiving is perceived. Yet there's no interest. There's nothing to combine with. Without holding on to any thought, notice you are immeasurable, beyond form, beyond name. Still, you're totally here. As what are you here? It's pure awareness. Limitless. Feel the body. Notice its weight, its comfort or discomfort. Notice breath rising, falling. Whatever you notice, you cannot be absolutely. You're not in a state of imagination. Effortless presence. Timeless awareness. You did not create this. Nor do you imagine. Simply remain as the unmixed presence. Again, you're not waiting. Where is beginning or ending for you? You're beyond form, beyond name. Where is beginning or ending for you? You are the unmoving awareness, timelessly present. Beyond understanding. Discern the state of sleep. observe its pull, but stay as awareness, bright and clear. Mind wants to come in the form of sleep or restlessness, but it has no power over you. Simply, you are stay aware. Remaining aware may seem like an effort, but it's here by itself. You're neither within nor without. All these are concepts for you. You're not a container, nor are you contained. Notice this. Unbound, immeasurable, vast, silent. Uncreated, unimaginable. The person is only a dream, appearing in the infinite light of consciousness. Don't fall into thinking. Remain in that beautiful neutrality. Simply notice, but without attachment, without interest. Your own self is enough contentment. Nothing is missing. You are beyond friends or enemies. What is success or failure for you? Far, far away now are these concepts. Yet you have not moved. You're not waiting. Not on a journey. Not seeking. There's nothing to improve. You are complete as you are. The sense of the person comes and goes. Notice this. Many masks you have worn and worn out. No face is your true face. leave everything for a moment. Do not combine the self with anything. And see, where is your beginning? Where possibly could be your end? Look. Look. Don't imagine. Don't create. Before time arose, you are. You are the weakness of time. Time is not the weakness of you. Whatever you find in the future will become past also. But awareness will never pass. Your pure self will never pass. Undecayable, deathless, unborn, ever free. You have never been the person you imagine yourself to be. Far, far, far beyond all notions of self are you. Your pure awareness. It is that. That is your love. If anyone could offer you anything in the whole world, or everything in the world, in exchange for your consciousness, of what value would it be? All things take their birth in consciousness. You are the everlasting consciousness. Appreciate yourself. You are not what this world tells you you are. You are not what the mind says you are. There's nothing to prove or disprove. All things come and go. Bring your attention to your breath. Moving by itself. It is nothing personal. There's no person here. Feel the body resting here. There's nothing personal here. It is not a person. Feel thoughts as they arise. They have no power to stay, but they wish to borrow time from you. simply observe. Don't identify with anything. Therefore, no fear will come. There are no instruments that can measure you. There are no vehicles that can reach you. There are no prisons that can bind you. The ways of the mind are ancient, but you are timeless. Acknowledge this. Respect yourself. Why turn to thoughts when without them you're so happy? So complete. Make use of thoughts for the practicalities of life. But recognize, discern psychological thoughts are not in service to your being. Through the senses and the mind, you perceive that which is considered to be the outer world, and also the feelings within, the sensations. Life. You don't have a life. You are life. And the witnessing of life is occurring within you. This body is made of time and change and the elements. But you are timeless, beyond elements. Unchanging. To know this, to confirm this, is your joy. Remain in your bright awareness. Do not enter thought field. Do not be taken by sleep. Yourself is the source. It cannot be overtaken. It can only dream such. Trust that you are already one harmony with the universe, a great power takes care of all this, not a person. be one with the great harmony, the one self. And no trouble will come your way. No evil will overtake you. Rest in being. In this life, in this world, it will seem that the mind, serpent mind, some negative thoughts, they will try to distract you, to turn your attention away from the single self, your great home and being. But remember this, you have the advantage always, because you are already the Self. You are already the Self. Just entertaining thoughts of the person, hides this truth. And brings in suffering. Remember this deep inside your being. You're the timeless one. This life is not only for believing this, but for knowing this deep, beyond doubt, beyond fear. And for this reason you have come here. To clarify, to confirm, to transcend. Because of this, the mind will do everything to send you to hell. But so great is that power within you. You must transcend. It is only a question of time. Don't postpone. Just as I told you, you're not waiting. By leaving everything, darkness also is left. you're also beyond darkness or even light. You're the pure self. There are no descriptions for you. Your time here is to clarify this. Blessed is the one whose life is the proof and the evidence of truth. Om.